A time to fast is a time to drink water, demon. It's opportunity to drink water, and it will help you to purge you, because you're not going to take food. But water will not purge you anymore. By the time you fast for 3 days with the water you drink every day, let's assume that big, you're able to drink 3 or 4 of this every day when you are fasting. By the time you fast for 3 days with this, 4 every day, and you fast for 3 days, you become so slim. Every negative appearances in your system will be flushed out. What you to do with fasting? So many in the past too, in the past, long time, ignorant, I was ignorant too. So ignorant that I can fast for 3 days, 4 days without even taking water, taking anything. But it's dangerous. God never asked us to do that. The apostles, they were fasting. John the Baptist was relying on the honey and locusts. And all of that, they were inside the bush eating raw food. At least you take your bath. If you say you are fasting, you take your bath, have you? The water you take to bath will not enter you. Anyway, you bath with the water, it sinks to your body too. It gives you relief. It's as good as drinking water when you bath. It's as good as drinking water. Because our body has hole where water too can penetrate when you are bathing. So please, when you are fasting, it's time to bath, to drink water. So if it is food that gives energy, I will eat big food before coming to your meals. If I eat food, I will not be able to move my body. But water, take care of yourself. You promised me today, all over the world, those who listen to Emmanuel TV, those who watch us on the whatever media you are using to watch us. Please, you have promised cheating. You promised not to take ice. You promised not to take a cold water, just ordinary water. And you promised also not to take anything sugary. Live a natural life, the way God actually created you. You are to return. If you say good morning, go back to your normal, your natural life. The way you are created, go back there. That is good morning.